Drop my top, let the roof loose. Look at these diamond fruit loose. Look at this, round like the president, bulletproof. Shoot it all you want, you ain't getting through. I came up from an onion.
Yo, it's Aubrey Sounds here with Natural Rain. And today we're gonna play a little game of Never Have I Ever. So I think I'll start it off with the first question. Never have I ever sent nudes before.
Never have I ever. I have not.
That's great, actually. Never have I ever. I have never sent nudes before.
Wait, really?
No. I don't do those type of pictures. That's
me either. People are like, really? And I'm like, nah, fam.
That's different though. You know, girls like to show off their body and stuff like
that. Nah, you gotta get this in real life or you're not gonna get it at all.
Okay, I heard that.
Never have I ever done it outside.
Never?
No, I haven't.
Do I gotta tell like the story now?
Yeah, go ahead.
Well, okay. This is back in my day, you know, we used to just, you know, gotta do spontaneous things. You gotta spice it up sometimes, you know, like, and outside, to be honest, like, my parents were always home. So it was like, we had to, you know, find out different ways to do things. So we went to the park once. It was actually very, exhilarating. Because, like, you know, outside is like different elements. It's like that heightened sense of, damn, am I going to get caught? Then you got the wind going up your back. It's just, whew. What a time to be alive. That's all I'm going to say.
Never have I ever slept with a friend's partner.
No, I've never done that.
Me either. Man, we're boring.
That doesn't do anything for me.
Yeah, I don't see the purpose, but maybe that's just me.
I'm a loyal guy. You could even leave Rihanna around me, and we just gonna have a conversation.
Moving on.
Alright, never have I ever had my toes sucked.
No.
I haven't either.
I have not.
Me either. I'm just not
into it. Am I just weird or what? Like,
honestly, man. I thought that one. That's
weird.
No,
you don't put my toe in your mouth?
Some people like that. I mean, who knows what the Atlanta people be doing? In Atlanta most of the time. I don't know. Who knows what they be doing out there?
I'm straight on that. Never have I ever called someone the wrong name while doing it.
I've never done that.
Me either.
I feel like you just set me up, though.
What? Have you?
No.
Then how did I set you up?
Because you ain't. You ain't never done anything. Never have I ever watched porn before.
Oh, no, I have. What? Are you judging me?
No, I'm not. I'm just saying, that's great.
Okay. You haven't?
Yeah,
I have. Okay, I was like, what the heck? Never have I ever been to a strip club. I have. I mean, but like, have you?
Yeah, I have.
So why are you waiting?
Because I'm just trying to see. I'm just trying to gauge other things.
I'm winning.
You
What's
are
good?
Winning. Right? All right. I got one more question. We're going to have to do a bonus round because I just can't go out like this.
Go on with it.
All right. Never have I ever been with someone that's younger than me.
Boy, that's messed up because you know I have.
I don't know anything.
Boy, yes you do.
I know nothing.
We fight. We have this whole conversation. He knows that I did.
I'm Helen Keller right now. I don't
you know
anything.
What? Whatever. Three. Yes, I have.
Thank I you. Haven't. Everyone has pretty much been over.
Wait, don't we have to tell the story if we have?
Okay. Yeah.
He was a couple years younger than me, but he didn't look it, to be fair. He looked older than he was. He was,
You had a baby.
He was 2 years younger than me.
Make that better.
Shut up. He was 2 years younger than me, and, yeah, I had met him through, like, a cousin, and, yeah, so I talked to someone younger, but only one person. Actually, I like older people, so there you have it.
Well, you know, down south, the age thing is a little different, though, so... I'm just saying, it's okay legally, I hope, but...
Yeah, all I'm saying is, you know, I like older guys typically. I don't know what happened. I mean, he was fine. That's probably what happened, to be honest.
I hope.
Moving on. Never have I ever sent or received a text or booty call.
Like, coming over to, like...
You don't know what a booty call is?
Yeah, but I mean, who hasn't done that?
I don't know. I mean, I have.
Yeah. Okay, so what are you at, three?
Four.
I'm at four, too. We're tied.
What? What the That's because you cheated. That's because you cheated.
I didn't cheat at all. All right, we got to break this tie right here because I can't go home with an L.
He cheated. Never have I ever had sex at a party.
No, I've never done it at a party. It's a vibe?
Huh?
It's a vibe.
No, I'm just saying dang because we still tied.
Oh, I thought you said you get it cracking at a party. I'm like, okay.
No.
Natural ring?
No.
Never have I ever had sex and my friends were watching or around.
No, that's just not how I roll.
Yeah, me either. That's kind of
weird. I've had friends who have done it and I almost killed them for it, but that's a different story. Never have I ever sent a dirty text to the wrong person.
Nah, I've never done that. I'm too meticulous. Because, you know, if I send something like that, like, let's just say I send that to my granny, I have a heart attack, like.
Never have I ever been in handcuffs for any reason.
Nah, my record's actually clean.
It said any reason.
No. Okay. I'm not like that. I mean, people have told me that I remind them of Christian Grey. But just being honest, but it's just like, I don't know. I don't get that freaky. Like, nah. Never had a one night stand.
I have. So there you have it, folks.
Hey.
You have it?
Does a 2 day stand count or no?
It counts. I'm counting that.
That doesn't count.
It counts.
How?
Well, in that case, it wasn't a one night stand then. From what I'm thinking.
Wait, you can't just renege.
I reneged because technically it wasn't a one night stand. Like, I had known him. Like, it's not like we just met at a party or something. Like, I hadn't seen him before, but just not that much.
Tell the story then.
Huh?
Tell the story.
So there was this guy or whatever.
Right.
I thought he was cute or whatever.
I hope so.
I met him at the dining commons or whatever.
Or whatever.
Or whatever. Clearly, I'm nervous. That's why I keep saying or whatever.
Or whatever.
Okay. So I met him there. And, like, he asked for my number, so I gave it to him or whatever.
Or whatever.
We was texting.
Yeah.
We were texting. And, like, maybe, like, a week later, he came over, and then, boom, one night stand. So there you have it. I guess if that's a one night stand, I mean, we texted for a week, but it was totally out of my character. Like, that's just not something I would do. But I did.
I mean, we all have done things in college that we're probably not too proud of. It's okay.
Really made me go down a dark path. Yeah. Do I regret it? Yes and no, to be honest. Like, yes, because that was just not something that I would do. So, like, it was out of character for me. But no, because, like, I mean, it happened. Like, dang, I didn't die.
Hey, you know what? That's a great attitude to have. Hey, give her a thumbs up just for that. That's a great attitude, Dad. I'm proud of you, Nat. All right, well, if you don't have any further questions.
I do not.
I don't have any further questions. Looks like I won this round of Never Have
By
I Ever.
By a point.
Hey, I still won. A win is a win. Remember that. But thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, all that stuff. Check out Natural Range channel. If you want hair like this, you know, from the hair goddess herself, Wonder Woman of hair, like, that's check her out. She got some great content. Wait, can you just shake the puff one time?
Ooh.
Look at that volume. Do you see
it's
this
so
hair?
Fluffy.
Do you see this hair? All right, y'all. Aubrey Sound out. Drop my talk, let the roof loose. Look at these diamond fruit loops. Look at this round like the president.